just fine, honey. Come on, we'll be late for the show.
Okay.
I saw them.
Bye, guys. See you in a few.
They are just towel shaped as an animal. Oh, for the love of fabric softener. Yeah, totally sure.
Meet?
Cheers!
Oh, good. I had the worst tickle in my trunk. Darn, it's stuck again.
Well, the humans are gone, finally. So there's only one thing to do.
What do we always do when they leave the room?
River!
Honey!
River!
This big of a scene.
Are you kidding? They go out there and have their fun. Now we get to have ours.
Well, who am I to argue with culture?
Hey, Cal, buddy, what is it?
I got a showfish.
Ribbit?
Showfish.
Cal, honey, we're going to have to calm down and speak up, okay? Now, come on, deep breaths. Now, isn't that better?
Yes, ever so much, thank you.
Now, what were you saying?
Oh, yes, well, what I was saying was...
People! Now there is no need to
I thought you said the people left.
They did. The family that's staying in our room anyway.
I can't see my face.
Never move in front of people.
Ribbit.
Good question, Ribbit. Who are they?
And how can they all fit on that one tiny balcony?
Well, there's only one way to find out. Hello, people.
Hello.
We come in peace.
Ribbit?
Who are you?
Oh no! They speak some secret language of doom!
Sorry, didn't get that. How about on the count of three, you all yell out your name so we know who you are. Okay? Alright. One, two, three! Nice to meet you, Jemima Donna Parmarsha David. I am Roar, and this is my good friend Howl.
Lovely to make your acquaintance.
This is Toots.
He's still not working. Oh, hi there.
And this is Ribbit.
Ribbit?
Oh, he doesn't say much.
You see, this is a little weird for us because we don't ever let the people here on the ship know that we can, well, move.
So, now that you all know it's awkward.
Well, wait a minute. No, this is an awesome opportunity.
Good heavens, he's lost it. It must be a post-traumatic stress.
No, really. I mean, the people who stay in our escape room are always running off looking for their fun.
Which usually includes the casino, the club, or putting on, and I quote, vacation pounds.
Why can't we have our fun and share it with them? Why, this is the perfect opportunity to show that we're more than just towels folded up in amazingly creative ways. We are talented, fun,
and fast-absorbing. But we are.
This is great. We're going to do something we've never done before.
I pictured more of a seminar-type PowerPoint presentation with slides.
Right, excellent. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and towels of all ages, we now present the first ever in the whole wide world on a Carnival Cruise Fun Ship Anywhere, Towel Animal Just for Fun Variety Show!